Pastor Toby again. It is Thursday, July the 30th. The book of Proverbs says, there is a friend that sticks closer than a brother. So thank you, Mel, for being right here by my side. He'll be drinking his favorite beverage, which is strong black coffee, while I'm actually sharing the word of the day from the pastor. We're continuing in number one, the first item of the full armor of God, which is the belt of truth, foundational peace that happens. One of my favorite scriptures, and I go over it almost every day, is a portion of the 19th Psalm. It says, the law of the Lord is perfect, converting the soul. The testimony of the Lord is sure, making right the simple. The statutes of the Lord are right, rejoicing the heart. The commandment of the Lord is pure, enlightening the eyes. The fear of the Lord is clean, enduring forever. The judgments of the Lord are true, and righteous altogether. More are they to be desired than gold, yes, than much fine gold. Sweeter also than honey in the honeycomb. Moreover, by them is thy servant warned, and in keeping of them there is great reward. Psalm 19, verses 7 through 11. You may want to go back and look at that scripture, but I just want to encourage you today, bless you today. The Word of God, it's impossible to say too much good about the Word of God. It is true. It will never mislead you. If you follow its instructions, it will warn you of the bad things you need to avoid, and it will reward you for the good things you do. I hope you're blessed. Have a good evening. Thanks, Mel, for your valuable contribution. Your word from the pastor.